We have to rebuild our institutions. We have to build state institutions that are responsive, that are representative, that are effective, that are, that are legitimate. And that work is going on, but I think we are making progress on that. Secondly, we have to delegitimize their claim, and that we have succeeded. Somali people realize it, that these people do not represent Islam, so they have been defeated ideologically, which is their strongest, the most potent weapon that they have. So Al-Shabaab no longer have a place to hide in Somalia. Militarily, they've been defeated in large part by the Somali people, Somali national forces, but thanks to AMISOM, the United States, the United Nations. Of course, AMISOM is the AU mission to Somalia, and the troop contributing countries with the help of the European Union. So militarily, they are not anymore a force to challenge the conventional war, the Somali forces. They are now using attacks. Just last night, they attacked a hotel and killed a few innocent people. But it's becoming less and less, and they're now using opportunistic suicide attacks. So militarily, I could say they are on the decline and to be defeated. And financially, and this is very important, they had a financial source, not or science, financial power, not because they have التي تمكنهم من شن هجماتهم the Somali youth, لأن الصوماليين who are like people say 70% of the Somali people, Somali population, had no opportunity. They didn't have employment opportunity as a result of the civil war and the state collapse of it. And they had no opportunity for education. So because of the weakness of the state institutions, and the lack of opportunity in society, then the group looked more richer, and they were able to enlist recruits from a desperate youth. So to answer the question, which is very pertinent, and for us, we have already dealt with it. We anticipate that, and now the Somali government is working to strengthen the state institutions, the legitimacy of the state, to bring the law and order, to avail opportunity to the youth, and all of that is showing results. And now, as we monitor, they're not getting any new recruits.
ليس هناك استخدام جديد في حركة الشباب.
I think the Somali government has diagnosed the problem, and the Somali society has responded, and we are confident that not only will we defeat Al-Shabaab, because there is not a natural phenomenon,
and that
as the state institution is
mature
and are strengthened, and the youth see a future
along the way, then that will
sustain the gains made
على الاستمرار في العمل بمساعدة الأمم المتحدة ومجموعة الأمن. شكرا جزيلا.